cereal.
Milk and cereal.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Folks, so sorry for the long wait. Okay, hold on. Game capture. There we go. Dan is upset with me that I started my stream at 5. Okay. I don't know, man. I don't know. I think there's a misunderstanding here. Cause she told me to. Yeah, she just said check our messages before you start, and she didn't send me anything. So I assumed everything was fine, but I've been dealing with that. It's my affiliate anniversary? Oh shit, I should have planned something nice. Really? Well, thank you. Thank you, Queen Clara. I had no idea. But yeah, Vanna and I are on the same, what's it called? We're on the same Wi-Fi network, so it can't really handle two streams at once. Twitch says so. Well, here we go. We're gonna hop into the bonus episode. Hey, that's your mom, but in the form of a doll. But you know, we're on the same network, Nathan. Oh, goodness.
Freddy, I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably creeping with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Is that a piece of dynamite? Thank you, Cereal. Cereal, welcome. Yikes. That was a small explosion.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
Yeah, that was great, Chloe.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome?
Why are we playing as Max and not Chloe?
Puppy's cute. Some things just are. I'm not sure.
Bapa nada.
Hi, Bapa.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now.
How you doing, Papa? Apparently it's my Fillion anniversary. I didn't know that.
Family moves to Seattle.
I would have dressed up or played something special.
I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. Be my last chance to say goodbye.
Yeah, it is actually. It is your last chance.
But how do you tell
you're the worst friend, Max. You haven't told her yet?
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. While I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place.
Today's been a day.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour. This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but...
How sick was that show?
The sickest.
I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out.
That's what she looks like when she dances at the concert we went to, right? What was the question?
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts. All right, back to the junk mines.
Give me one second.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course.
Who's Bongo?
Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay. Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever, and I'm pretty sure it's missing.
Georgie, you spooked me. How you doing, Georgie?
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
We never play.
Chloe, we haven't played this game in years. And it's missing half the
pieces. Oh, nice.
Nice try, Max. But you can't erase your shame that easily.
All right. Why are we cleaning out her room when we should be cleaning out ours?
Sacrifice to you.
We're the ones who are moving.
Chloe Bear. Whoa. Talk about embarrassing.
Yeah, I have no idea what this is. Trash it.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
That was pretty funny. When we were 10. Don't you think it's time to let the boys go?
Not yet. Boy toys.
So we're learning that Chloe doesn't let anything go. Nothing. Ever. Okay. Oops.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
Really?
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
Same.
It's fine. Really.
The hell's that?
We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it.
What is that?
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy.
Gross.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her. Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
Hoarder activity. Yeah, you're right.
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it anymore. That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Yikes, Chloe.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Okay.
I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter.
Yikes.
I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Was a really smart kid.
Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know, I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks, I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks. Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes.
Oh, I just realized, did I post? Okay, I did, yeah.
You're off to a great start.
Okay, I did, okay.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
Funny. I wonder if she always liked cameras like that. Or if that was the start.
This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You never use it.
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
Oh, great. Love the audio. That's honestly the only issue I've found with this entire game is that sometimes the audio is gone and sometimes the subtitles don't match up, but that's it.
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Lie down time? Lie down. Perfect. Yay, we can rest. I can't believe it's my affiliate anniversary.
It's so hard to believe. This room, this house.
How many years?
This town. All in the past now. Or soon to be. Who even am I without? She's the one who's always starting things, pulling us into adventures.
I'm confused.
I can't imagine life without her. Maybe I haven't told her I'm leaving yet because I still can't believe it's real myself.
All right, give me a hot second. No one redeemed first yet, by the way, if anyone wants it. I need to put this away because it's bothering me to look at, but I'll be right back, I promise. Also, when will my nose not make me look like Rudolph? When will that happen? That's what I really want to know. That's the real question of today. I can't believe I've been doing this for 2 years. Okay, when this bonus episode's over, we have to do something, like, fun. Let me see how long this is supposed to be. Bonus. Before the Storm bonus episode. Less than 2 hours. Some people say 1 hour. So between 1 hour and two is what it looks like. Okay. Now I'm overwhelmed. Maybe tomorrow we can do affiliate anniversary stuff, but it's not the right day. Nathan? Did you know it's my affiliate anniversary?
Yeah, you said so.
Well, I didn't know. I'm overwhelmed. All right, Chloe.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself. Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two undersupervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving.
No, you need to tell her.
Enjoy the day first.
Because her dad's gonna die later.
Tell her later.
And you can't tell her later.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. I don't know how
Holy
to.
Shit. Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here. Do you have any idea what this is?
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia!
Oh my god. We were such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
do mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches?
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame.
As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Were we supposed to hear something there?
The amulet.
Good luck. And...
okay.
Why?
Hopefully none of that was important.
Dude, that was... hilarious. We were so, so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are. Okay, okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Okay. That's a pretty good drawing. Oh, so Pogo's a cat? Whatever happened to the cat? Says no bathing, no boys, no sharing secrets. Always share treasure, bury it, protect the old pirates. Yes, walking the plank. Let's see. Okay.
This looks like a page was ripped out.
Why is this covered?
I wonder if it's the map.
This one's definitely having a lot more trouble than all the other episodes.
Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
So much for telling Chloe now.
You can still tell her.
All she cares about is finding this map. But where could it be? Don't move. This angle is perfect.
Why be shy? Get in here, dude.
Sure.
Subject and photographer. You really do it all, Max.
I try.
Make your own story?
I remember.
Nope. No one claims, Kush. And I even said it.
Where you choose what happens.
Take it.
Wonder if I could still get to the end.
Oh, Papa grabbed it. I mentioned it like 10 minutes ago that no one grabbed it, and still no one grabbed it. You're Max and Chloe, the best friends and students in school. You sit in class until suddenly a cute squirrel arrives at the window. Do you want to pet it? Pet the squirrel, page 8. You go to the window and pet the squirrel. Of course, why wouldn't you? It's a cute squirrel, and you want to pet it. Hey, Mr. Squirrel, you say. Ah, stop biting me, you say next, because the squirrel is now biting your hand. But it's too late. You have rabies. Mrs. Anders has to shoot you so you don't bite anyone else. This makes her very sad. Guess you shouldn't have pet the squirrel. The end. Okay. Alright, so let's not pet the squirrel. Why don't you like squirrels? They're so cute and nice. You must be very mean. The squirrel seems annoyed that you ignored her. She runs in and steals the book report right off your desk, then runs back outside. That squirrel stole my book report. Oh, whatever you say. What do? Chase the squirrel. As soon as Mrs. Anders turns around, you run out the window and chase a squirrel. It's a very bad thing to do, and you hope you won't get in trouble later, but you probably will. Outside, you look around, but you can't find the squirrel. Is she gone? Oh, there she is. She's standing next to a sewer hole. You run up to her, but she gets scared and jumps down. Oh boy, do you really want to go down there? Yes, jump down the sewer. Page 2. You are very stupid. Brave. You leap down into the sewer. Thankfully, there is a pile of trash, banana peels, and dirty diapers to land on. Phew! You hear a squirrel sound in the distance. So you run to follow it. There are many twists and turns. Eventually, you come to a fork in the road. Now's not the time for eating, so you put the fork back down and consider the two paths in front of you. On the ground, you see a trail of tiny footprints to the left, and a trail of chewed-up paper to the right. Which way do you go? We're gonna go to the left. Oh, you picked right. I mean left. Which was right? It's confusing. In the distance, you see a squirrel, but he's not moving. He's in fact dead. Who would kill a poor squirrel? Suddenly, the ground begins to shake. Around the corner, a giant rat appears. It's the biggest rat you've ever seen. The biggest anything you've ever seen. It's the Rat King. The Rat King is wearing a crown and standing on a throne of all your missing homework, including your book report. What do? Run towards it. Your dad always tells you to run towards your problems, not away from them. Unfortunately, you picked a really bad time to start listening to him. You run right toward the Rat King. At first, he seems surprised. You try to punch him in the face, but you forgot about his long, hairy, gross tail. He wraps you up like a boa constrictor and drops you into his mouth, swallowing you with one gulp. Now you get to see what the inside of a rat looks like. This would make a great science report. Too bad you won't be alive to tell anyone. The end. That's funny. I'm not gonna read the rest. That was our ending.
That Rat King.
Let's look in the drawings.
Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
My guess is that it would probably be in the backpack.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Gigify an emote? The hell is that? I've never seen that before. Oh, new bit functions? That's crazy. And it also doesn't have any, like, notifications that you did that. Maybe that was the email I got. I got an email. Unlock. Okay. Viewers can now use power-ups during your streams. Message effects, on-screen celebration, and gigantifying an emote. Okay, so as it turns out, I can set the bit prices. So hold on, let me see if I can change them so that they're much more reasonable. Do you know what I mean? Let's see if I can do something about that. Where can I do that? I'm looking. Where? Okay, there's a link. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I bet it would be in, like, the channel. Oh, here we are. Power-ups and channel points. Perfect. Okay. Power-ups. Alright, yeah, it looks like I can change the prices. I got you, Bappa. Don't even worry about it. On-screen celebration. What is that? Here, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set them all to 1, just so we can see what it does. Oh, minimum 10? Okay, then they'll all be 10. Bruh. They're all gonna be 10. And now we can try them without having to worry too much. All right. Yeah. So apparently 10 bits is the cheapest I can make it. So. Yeah, I have no idea where to look for this. Textbook? Oh, you used the on-screen celebration? What did it look like? And I wish it would give me a notification when you do that. Give me a notification. Okay, Papa. Or you could just tell me. You don't have to. It saved the prices, right? So it's not the 40 bits anymore. Oh. It doesn't show on OBS, it only shows on Twitch. That's why I didn't see it. Yeah, I don't see why any of that should be more than 10 bits. In fact, I would make it less. And the other one was... what? Doing, like, chat celebrations or something? Why doesn't it make a sound? Because I... see, I like to put sounds with all of my redeems, or else I won't notice. Like, a lot of times I'm really focused on the game, and I just, like, straight up won't notice that it's been redeemed. Not all of my channel rewards and, like, events and stuff have sounds put to them yet, just because I don't know what sounds to put to them. But the idea is that I would have that eventually. But I don't... is there an option? Message effect? Huh. That's cool. That's cool looking. I like that. That's my favorite of the bunch. So. Okay, let's see. Huh. Oh, okay, so this link... actually, okay. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. For anyone in chat, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a new, don't use it yet because nothing is on it. We're gonna make a new command, and it's gonna be called power-ups, okay? And what it's going to do is it's going to send a link in the chat that hopefully you'll be able to click on. Can I... Twitch has added... I don't know, what is this called? Twitch has added, like... Twitch has added power-ups, I guess. They're... for 10 bits each, you can see what each power-up does by clicking the link below. And let's see how that works. I want to make sure that it functions the way that it should. Okay. Yeah. So, so if you click on that link, it takes you to this thing that I'm looking at, and it basically shows you exactly what you just did, but you wouldn't have to pay any money to see what it does. It can, it just shows you. So, yeah. It's cool that they added those. I like them. I don't know if I would have... I mean, if you're gonna make them for bits, I don't know. Anyway. So look at this lovely map. Very nice.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet,
which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
The attic is the scariest place, bro.
You think it's still there?
Should be. As long as the clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Max Silver right again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later.
Max, you are literally the
this
worst friend.
This has to be my last day here. Might as well have one final pirate adventure. Okay, Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
I'm so disappointed in her.
I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
And you have always treated her like bullshit. Oh, hey. The room's different.
It's awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids. She'd be really good at it.
Aww.
Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking.
That's nice.
The principal at Blackwell wants to meet with Chloe's parents. I wonder what about.
Interesting. So what does she do?
Did Chloe get into a fight? She never gets in trouble. I'm glad her dad stood up for her. A voicemail? I wonder if it's still there. Sometimes I really wish I had siblings.
Let's see. Alright, so what are these plane tickets?
Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Oh, Chloe's such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it.
I bet they don't go on that. That's very sad. Oh,
Chloe's parents are so cute.
This is just sad.
Waffles makes the best Belgian waffles. No other diner could even come close. It's so sweet that Chloe's mom takes this photo with her to work. I don't think I could ever handle a real-life murder investigation.
Okay. Okay, Max.
I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world.
Whatever world it is, it's probably better than this one.
Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house. The things inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years. I guess Chloe never really grew out of wanting to be a pirate.
And she never does.
There it is. The dark cavern. Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door. I need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
I don't know if that's gonna be tall enough. Yeah, I didn't think so.
It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it.
Did I ever enter the parents' room? It always feels... I have never done that in real life, because it's weird. Never done that in real life because it's incredibly weird. And I feel, like, disrespectful. But a lot of important, like, plot points come out of here. So I feel like I have to come in here anytime I have the option.
Just need a few more inches.
What are you talking about? That's plenty. Okay.
Chloe's room has always been home base. It's hard to think this might be the last game we ever plan here.
Are we sure that that's not enough?
Not bad for an improvised stepladder, but it's still not tall enough. I've gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe out back.
But maybe there's something in the garage that can help you! Okay, there's gotta be something.
I just need a few more inches to reach the attic.
Yeah, so what are we gonna be using here? I don't understand.
Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time, I just don't get it.
I don't see anything else. I don't have anything else. It won't let me go back into Chloe's room.
Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house. Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because
we need something to help us get into the attic, so like something to stand on.
I used to. Maybe I could stand on some books.
Oh. Well, that's ridiculous.
If I stack a bunch of books on the stool, I could probably reach the attic.
Word attics. I didn't realize it. I personally wouldn't stand on some books. That doesn't sound smart.
I think that should be tall enough.
You're going to fall.
That's horrifying.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is. Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. No Sharpie boob jobs. Disappointing. Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe gets her sentimentality from. I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time.
See,
I think I can squeeze through now.
I would have much preferred, rather than seeing their last day together, I would have preferred just like a random, day where they play pirates. Do you know what I mean? Because this is just sad. I don't want to do this.
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult. Keep it moving.
Me.
Crap. I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way. Guess you have to go back.
And then... Oh my gosh, this is getting ridiculous. How old is she supposed to be? Like 14?
One step closer. Ugh, this desk's pretty heavy. This thing is empty.
It'd be heavy regardless. I don't think she could move any of this furniture by herself. There's no way.
Yes.
Quite the adventure. I hate attics. Hate my attic.
Finally. This is a nice close-up shot.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't be happy.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works. Stay up there.
Got it! Nothing can stop the mighty blue beard.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in his attic after so long. I remember being...
Max is the worst friend.
I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
I think we should become pirates for the occasion. What do y'all think? This is so uncomfortable. What? What the hell? Why is it? It smells weird too. It's brand new. It smells weird. There, I'm. How's that, everybody? I'm a pirate now. Uh-huh. Yeah, this is gonna be rough.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Yep. Share your feelings.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy-
This is actually really hard to see.
Get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Yeah, that's so much better.
I better bring her the amulet before she makes me.
My dominant eye. It's much easier to work with my dominant eye rather than my not dominant eye. Because my not dominant eye, that was so rough.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
What, Tire Garden? That looks cool. Oh, what, are they painting the fence or something?
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
That's kind of cool, honestly. Or maybe I want to try that. Oh.
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Maybe.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. I still wish I could live in the world we drew. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar.
Oh, gamer glasses? Oh boy. Where the fuck are my gamer glasses? Oh, thank you.
These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our
past selves.
How's that? Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving?
It's not your choice whether or not you leave, but it is your choice not to tell her.
How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro. Don't you mean sis? Maybe I meant nerd. Dork. Punk.
Punks are cool.
You know what, Max Caulfield?
What? Yeah, stylish.
Chloe Price. You're the frickin' best. That's all.
No, I'm not.
Talk about mushy. Where'd that come from?
I was just thinking about how awesome this day is. And how awesome we are.
You know what would ruin that for you? The death of your brother.
Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburied.
Hi, everybody. Oh,
man. We're going all out, I suppose.
I can't wait to see what we're supposed to do with the amulet.
The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere.
Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
Perfect.
Rum.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Did you drink this? Yar.
No, not really. I fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
So I look like a reputable streamer now? Thank you. Right, Chloe.
Wait just a minute.
Yar! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet coming right up. Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. I forget how to make this. Stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
This entire episode is sad, therefore I will be sad. I will be sad, Henry.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
Tape.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
I can't imagine just forgetting about treasure that you buried in your backyard.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max? Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
We are pirates?
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
This is really difficult. This is very challenging.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Oh wait, hold on. Okay, so we gotta spin the lens here.
I think the drawing should turn the real world into something pirate-y.
I don't know what I'm looking at. Is there a ladder somewhere? I mean, I feel like...
I can't line it up with anything. Maybe I'm not holding it right.
Oh, you know what? It's probably upside down. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, very nice. Okay. Then what? What's this castle-looking thing? I assume that this goes, like, right here.
The angle almost looks right.
Were those meant to be like trash cans or?
I'm so close. I just need to keep looking.
What is this thing supposed to be?
I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up?
I don't know. Where's the boat? I mean, I thought maybe the boat was this thing, you know? What's this? What is this?
I'm so close. I just need to keep looking.
Or maybe it's a tree? Or... Oh.
Got it. Yes! You rock! Where is it?
Where's the tree is supposed to be the boat?
Okay, take a step right. No, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
Your other right!
Sure thing. Wait, what?
Just go... That way! Perfect! Now come towards me! Bingo!
How fucked up would it be if it was like the grave? That would be pretty fucked up. Thanks for your help, by the way, Papa. I appreciate you.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
from Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Oh, I bet he stole their treasure.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
That's a cool dad thing to do, to get involved in the kids. That's cute.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
Problem with perfect dads in games and movies is they often die. Yep.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How are you doing? I am doing very well. It is Friday. These are some things we like. Arabian horse. Coffee ice cream. Are you age 12 or more? That's funny.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Here's a record of what we how we spend our days. Can you guess which one's real? Like extremely salty pretzels. You're gonna live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. All of them? Oh, wow.
You were really sweet.
Oh, man. I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
Is he ever coming home? Has that happened yet?
All these memories. I want to look at everything.
Yeah, but my eyes hurt. I'm only using one of them. Ugh. My eyes hurt. Wow. That really makes a difference, doesn't it? That really makes a difference. Hold on. Oh my goodness. It's stuck in my pigtails. Hold on. All right. Now we can see. Fuck. Alright, now we can see.
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
We've never even met Max's parents.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Yeah, I guess you're right. You mean future hairstyle? I assume. Yeah, I'm pretty sure dishes is the last thing that,
Much better.
Somebody's a goody two-shoes.
That, someone's gonna want to think about when their, husband's dead. And then they still have to make dinner.
I always look especially short next to Chloe. That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast.
Alright, what do we got? Snow globe.
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at.
Okay, what else we got?
Blue pen! We used to read every issue from cover to cover.
Cute.
This container looks like it could last 100 years. You sure were troublesome to find. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
Oh, the wine stain.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it. Hey! What if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
No, probably not. Why am I so slow?
Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance.
And all that gets thrown in the trash.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
Yeah, we can try. Hey, Chloe, you want to recreate this?
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Aw, cute. That's how I like to braid my hair.
A time capsule was such a good idea. I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it. But if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
Alright, here we go.
Hey, hold on.
Are you serious? I don't want my parents to hear that. I've never gotten in trouble like this before.
They already know. I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Shit.
What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I'm telling you, it's stupid.
Yeah, tell me.
Come on. You've gotta tell me what happened.
Use passwords, yep.
I'm your best friend.
Man, none of this would have happened if I had you around. I wouldn't care what anyone said. Sorry. I don't mean it's your fault.
Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in science. Just a little.
What?
No one got hurt, not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe, what do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
You can handle this.
Hey, you can handle this. You're so much cooler than she is.
Just to you. Thanks, Max.
No problem.
Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far. Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking over.
These used to make great pirate swords.
I always look especially short
okay,
next
to Chloe. Okay, so that's everything. So we just have to finish looking at all this stuff.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. It's good to see you, old friend. Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
So is that everything, or... Yeah, it looks like everything. Wait, predictions?
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future.
Medium
Maybe
popular?
Maybe it's better to
second
enjoy the
boyfriend
present instead.
A pet? Chloe has visited Antarctica. One of us has a little sister or brother? Nope. Nope.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Cute.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news.
Alright, we gotta talk.
I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
We have. Today's
been awesome, huh?
For real. I love it when you stay over.
Yeah.
Photo time.
Yes?
Pose for a photo with that? Okay. Tip your head back and put your arms out. And a really big smile.
Like this?
It's perfect. Stop moving.
Cute. This whole thing's just sad, though.
Really cute, Chloe.
You're not so bad yourself.
So, can I see your drawing or what?
Nope, not done yet. Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly.
Cute.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Just like our friendship.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
Fucking tell her.
You're staying for dinner, right? Because this idea
Would
will
Chloe
be perfect at sunset.
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell. I don't want to add
Max?
To it. It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Yeah. Tell her.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
You should have told her earlier.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
Oh.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day.
Oh, bye, Milton.
Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
Worried.
I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
Hey, stop that. Of course you'll be okay.
No, we turn into a terrible person.
Remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool.
Henry's falling apart a little bit. Are you okay?
Flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand. Not a fox
hate this.
In your place.
Sad. That's a good use of the gigantify.
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to hold. Comfort came against my will. And every story must grow old. Still I be a traveler. A gypsy's reins to face. But the road is weary. With that fool found in your place. No man is an island, for this I know. But can't you see, or maybe you were the ocean when
Voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time, and then you'll come visit, and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
See, now, after seeing all of that, and playing through Before the Storm, and playing through Farewell, I can definitely understand and would maybe even support the decision to leave, Arcadia Bay to be destroyed so that you can save Chloe. Like, I can understand that want. Yeah.
Um, Yeah, I don't know, Bappa. But yeah, I can understand the sentiment of wanting Chloe and Max to run away together to finally give Chloe happy memories. You know? I feel like Life is Strange is not a story about Max. It's the tragedy of Chloe. And that's it. That's the whole thing. I feel. I mean, I'm not wrong. It's Chloe's tragedy. Max is a side character. Well, I'm devastated. It'd be like that sometimes, right? Be like that. Let me put on some music. Do be that way. Thanks, Papa. Papa, look at how bad my nose is burned. Look at how bad it is. At least it doesn't hurt, but I'm trying to keep it, like, moist with, like, lotion. Well, when the next one comes out, we'll definitely play it. I don't know. I don't think they had a release date. Or, like, a... Oh, it's coming October 29th. That's a while away. I'll definitely play it when it comes out. Yeah, Sean, it says October. End of October, actually. That'll be nice. I mean, I hope that that one doesn't also end in tragedy, because that would be devastating. I don't know if I can handle another tragedy. So what? Life is Strange 2 is about a completely other set of different set of people, and then Life is Strange True Colors is about also somebody else? Yeah, I think I... See, I do not know if I actually own Life is Strange 2 or not. I'm looking at it, and it says 11 gigs, but... Is that just... I think that's just the first... Life is Strange... 2... Yeah, I think I just have the first episode for Life is Strange 2. Is there a remastered version of that too? Wait a minute. Life is Strange 2 complete season. So yeah, I have episode 1 in my library. And then there's a total of 5 episodes and an Arcadia Bay Patches DLC. I wish I could put this bundle on my wish list, but I can't. Oh, there's no bundle discount? That's lame. Well, I'm not gonna put all the individual episodes in my cart. Why not just buy the whole thing at once? This is kind of silly.
Yeah, I mean... I kind of felt the same about The Walking Dead, like when we did the 400 Days DLC, and... Well, the 400 Days DLC was okay, but like Michonne, I genuinely didn't enjoy. And it's not because it was bad, it's just because I was so focused on Clementine's story that I couldn't accept that Michonne was like a standalone thing. Like, I just wanted more Clementine, do you know what I mean? I do own True Colors because it was on sale for like a crazy small amount. Let me see. I forget. True Colors. It was on sale. Hold on. Yeah, it's $60 normally, and I got it for $20. So that's a pretty good deal. What is the deluxe edition? Wait, Steph? This is about Steph? Okay, there's a quote-unquote deluxe upgrade, which it looks like is just a DLC, where you play as Steph. I don't know if True Colors is also you playing as Steph, because I haven't looked into it at all. Yeah. But yeah, the summer sale starts, the Steam summer sale starts next week, and I have quite a few games on my wish list right now. I should probably actually go through my wish list and get rid of things that I do not plan on playing. Yeah, I really should do that. I should definitely get rid of some of this stuff. I might do that on my own time though, because I don't I don't wanna. You know what? I'm almost certainly not gonna play that game. I'm just taking a quick peek. Wait a minute. I forgot Frostpunk 2 comes out next month! Oh my god! Frostpunk 2's coming out, guys! Frostpunk 2! Comes out at the end of next month. That's fantastic news. Anyway. One of the characters is an interesting cameo, but that's the only highlight. Okay, and it's more like a he is also here. Okay. Okay. Well, I need to go through my wish list, and because you guys give me game recommendations all the time, and then there's also games that I want to play, just I want to play. There are 64 games on my wish list right now, and there's no way I'm playing all those. I might as well clean it up before the sale comes around. It's kind of important. I mean, some of the things, like I have a couple games in here for Nathan that I'm keeping an eye on, and when they go on sale, I want to grab them for Nathan, like things like that, or for Vanna. But mostly it's just for me and for stream. Anyway, yeah, I was thinking about doing more today and doing more of a stream, but to be honest, I'm like a little emotionally spent. Like, I did have a bit of a rough start to stream, and to see, like, there really aren't a whole lot of, like, oh, that's cute. Well, we're not gonna start that today, because I have to download it, and... Do I have it in Space Games? Where is it? I don't know. So, take a look at this, guys. This is... I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, no, no, no. So this is what my Steam looks like, and here are my games. Now, that seems like a lot of games, but they're games in multiple things, right? So I never know... So, like, there are games that, you know, I put in, like, games that I've already completed or streamed. And then those games might also... So, like, in here... like, I have Inscription and Golf With Your Friends, but Inscription's also in my favorites because that's one of my favorite games. And Golf With Your Friends is in, like, co-op and stuff. So some of them are in multiple, if that makes sense. So this is... I don't have, like, 400 games or however many is in there. I just took a brief look. I don't know. But I need to figure out where Detroit even is in here. Like, would it be in 2Stream? Yeah. So it's in just 2Stream. What else would it be? Like, story-based? But yeah, it's 60 gigs. So even if I wanted to start this today, it's gonna take a while to download. So it's not happening today, unfortunately. But that's on the horizon, as is every other game you guys want me to play. Let me see, where's my... Alright, here, let me bring up... So here's the thing, the Talos 2 DLC comes out tomorrow. So, we're gonna play that, but that's not the only thing that's coming up. Let me see. So this is where I did a lot of my notes from the viewer feedback stream. Put them on here. I don't know, not that I'll get up. Alright, here we go. Games. Alright, I should... Oh, we're running out of time for Little Odyssey. We gotta do that. Let's see, we did this, we still have the Tomb Raider DLC to do, and you guys are really interested in Islets, which I did purchase because it was on sale. And then you said something about Animal Well and Sticky Business. Sticky Business, was that one of the things that's on sale right now? Sticky Business. No, it wasn't. It was just... Oh, I don't even know. I know a lot of you have been wanting me to check out this game, so I hope that goes on sale. This was one of the games we played yesterday. This was recommended by you guys. This I actually saw from one of Whitney's streams, and I liked it a lot, so I kind of did that. This was one of the things we played yesterday. This is a recommendation from Koala, and I would love to play it. This is one of the demos that's available, but the demo is... Actually, I have enough room. I can download that now. Okay, yeah, I'll download that. So then I can remove it from... There was a couple demos that I just straight up added to my wishlist because they were just really big. So like this one, for example. This one is insane. Yeah, it's 20 gigs for the demo. I was like, I'm not willing to sacrifice the space on my computer for that. But yeah, this comes out tomorrow. This was one of the things we played yesterday, and I really liked it. And it's coming out at the end of the month. This is coming out this year. We haven't played the previous two, but... You know, if I can ever get over being a little baby... What is this? What is this, and why is this in my... What is this? I don't know what this is. I don't remember putting that on my wish list. I'll need to figure out where that came from because I don't even know. What comes tomorrow? Oh. Talos Principle 2 DLC comes out tomorrow. So, as long as it's reasonably priced, I'll go ahead and grab it and we'll start playing it. So I'd like to play that tomorrow. That's why I wanted to finish up Life is Strange prior to that, because I only found out from Koala this week that this was coming out. And I also really want to play this. It's like Frog Detective, except it's Duck Detective. This was something we played yesterday. This was recommended to me by somebody. I don't remember who it was, to be honest. This was recommended, I think. This was recommended. I can't remember if this one was recommended or not. This I'm super excited about because it's a follow-up to a game that I have a lot of VODs for and I've played a lot on stream and I love it a lot. This is for Nathan because it's too scary for me. This you guys recommended. I don't know if I want to do this. I saw like one episode of a playthrough of it. I'm not sure it's for me, but I'll leave it for now. This looks so cute. This is a demo, isn't it? Or no, can you purchase it right now? I thought there was just a demo. Oh. Maybe someone recommended it to me. I don't know. I can't keep anything straight anymore. Just don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah. I think what I want to do is keep it short today. Because tomorrow might end up being really long if it's Talos. I'm not sure. I will make an announcement in the Discord later tonight. About the community night on Saturday. So we have a community night on Saturday at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So whatever that comes out to for you. We're probably going to be doing some stuff. So what's going to happen is I'm going to break it down into like... Hello? Focus? I'm going to break it up into like... I'm going to split it in half. And the first like 2 hours are going to be things anybody can participate in. Whether... you don't have to own or purchase anything. And then for the second half, we're probably going to do like golf with your friends or what was some of the other things you guys suggested? Like more specific things. I don't know about Among Us. We'll put a maybe on Among Us. But yeah, things that you guys would... that not everybody necessarily could participate in, because I don't want to not include people who don't own certain games or, like, you know what I mean? So, but I do want to add some variety to our community nights, because I want it to be different. Oh, yeah, I'm not sure I actually really want to play it. Like, I was like, oh, that looks cool, but I haven't even finished Valheim yet. And I feel like it's another Valheim. And... I don't know, I feel like I would prefer Valheim to this. Do you know what I mean? I mean, the visuals are gorgeous. I love the idea and all that stuff, but I'm not sure... Like, I should finish the games I have first, you know? But yeah. We're gonna probably wrap up for today. And I'm gonna relax and chill out. And when tomorrow comes, we'll see what the price for Talos 2 is. Don't forget, I still have an art piece to finish that I will find time for in one of these streams. And we have more Baba to do. And Detroit is definitely on the horizon. And I know Teeny Tiny Trains comes out at the end of the month, and if the developers do indeed give me a key, I would love to play more of that. I really loved playing that. And like the other things I mentioned that we said that you guys said you wanted, there is one game, there's one game that's... that I have a key for that I haven't played yet that I would like to make some time for, but Talos 2 DLC would take priority over that. But I do want to do that somewhat soon. And I have one Next Fest demo that was, like, I don't want to say gifted because I don't know if it's available to other people, to be honest. I'm not sure if it's available or not, but let me look. It's not available to other people. So the demo is so I got gifted a demo that's not that's like pre-release, which is really cool. And whenever we do our next like stream, Next Fest stream, like when we play more demos, because I do want to do more of that, we'll play that as well. So, we have some cool things on the horizon. But yeah. Okay, I'm gonna actually leave now and stop talking. Because once I get talking, I don't stop. Anyway, I love you all very much. And I will see you tomorrow. Much love.